All right, how we doing? Batman is needed for assistance. I don't know about that. Can you hear me all right? Does everything look good? Good, sounds good. All right, welcome back to the countdown to Thief's End. We finished Uncharted 2 last time, now we're gonna start Uncharted 3 this time. That's what we got here. Make sure everything is right. Sure, everything's where it should be. Reload, grenade. Looks about right. Okay. Subtitles. Okay. Alright, so I think we're good. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Hunk, I'm gonna ask you to take like 3 minutes to answer. Go back and redo them. Yeah, and sure, delayed the Thief's End for like another month. And as for the 3 minutes, I wasn't there when you typed it. I went to the bathroom to prep, so. Like with any road trip, you pee before you go. And as always, we're gonna do this on normal. New game. There's a brutal difficulty? What is this, Doom?
All men dream, but not equally. Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Lawrence of Arabia. Interesting. What's this, London? Is that Sully? Victor goddamn Sullivan.
Hands up.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
They're both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's see the money first.
Cutter.
Hello.
It's all there. Now let's see it.
What, the ring?
I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver, 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute.
It's fake.
Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit.
Uh-oh.
Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says.
That voice. Nah.
You're a thief. Well now, that's ironic.
Is there? How bad? Small one. Is it like last night or which goes first, this the sound or the video? That's bad as last night. Okay. The sound goes first, then the video. What was it last night? Was it the video first, and then the sound? Okay, maybe cuz I still have sound offset from last night. Let's see if what that does anything. So this is back to zero. So there's no delay, no offset between the capture. Let me boop. How's it look? Looks good now? All right. Damn, Sully. Rockstar Devin.
Come on. No time to rest.
All right, mate. You are done for.
Ah, come on now. Anytime, Sully.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Or not.
Let's go.
This. Hey there, big fella.
I got him. All right, quick, hit him.
Not bad idea, my dad.
Damn it.
Ooh. Oh, crap. Hi.
You spilled my drink.
Oh, great. That's just great. Throw a nearby enemy. Oh. Okay, then.
Come on now, lad.
To attack against a wall or object. Oh, be my guest, Sully.
Take him down. He's out of God.
What do you think you're doing? This got out of hand in a hurry.
Damn it.
Sully, you alright?
Yeah, thanks.
Hold on.
Man, that's nasty. Come on.
Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
Alrighty.
Ready for more.
Oh. Ah, no, 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 no.
There you go.
And it's hard to tell which is like cutscene or what's he's standing there like, oh crap, you gotta be kidding me. The hired help.
Ready to go, kid?
Yeah. Let's go.
Hi. Wait, what? You can toggle that? Come
here. Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey, 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 hey. He's had enough, haven't you, mate?
Don't. Stay down.
And is this the boss?
With your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
For a second, I thought that was Judi Dench.
Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless.
Oh.
I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Oh. Cutter!
Oh no, oh.
Shut up!
Oh!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlow, we have to get you out of here.
Oh, come on, they're a right pair of assholes.
You've got to be kidding. Is that frickin' Robert Akin-Downs? Oh. Again. Columbia. Was this before or after they got shot? 20 years earlier. From small beginnings. Century longboats. Oh. A launch under sail.
That's not it.
Journal. Drake's ship, the Golden Hind. Okay. Nice illustrations. Okay. Golden Hind. Thank you. sacking of is it Cartagena or Cartagena? Necklaces. Ship. Oh, necklaces. Ship bells from Drake's fleet.
That's not it.
Spanish monk. Golden Hind battles the Spanish. I think I see it. Brass ship's compass. Huh. Bust of the museum's founder. Huh. More compasses. More bells.
Not here.
Oops, excuse me. Huh. Ooh, hello. My first shiny. Was that some kind of snuff box? Oh, I didn't see that. What is that circled thing? Sit here.
No, that's not
nope,
it
that's
either.
No.
Either.
Letter of historical naval interest. Maybe it's upstairs.
Maybe upstairs.
What exactly are we looking for here?
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
That's not it.
Shark.
That's not it.
Set or sail. Alright, what are we looking for here? Ah, here it is. The ring.
Ah, crap.
Holy shit, is that Sully?
Callejera.
Suélteme.
Clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí.
¡Ah!
Oh, there he is.
Pendejo.
So is this where they first met?
Ah, there he is.
So I'm not supposed to alert him, I guess.
It was rotten anyway.
Why would you do that with him right there?
Now where did he go?
I can see him. He probably knows he's tailing. He's being tailed.
Where is he going?
Good question. Where are you taking me? Oh, hello.
What's he doing?
Probably meeting a lady friend? Wait a minute.
Upstairs. Oh, damn. It's locked. Gonna have to find another way up.
Of course. Wouldn't be Uncharted if there was some kind of climbing. Where am I going? There we go. Now he goes for it. Jesus.
I need to get a better look.
I don't want to rush you now, but can you move it along? Yeah, I got you, got you. Just that I got a lady with you. You know how that is. Si, senor.
Aquí lo tiene.
Okay.
Oh, went to go get the key fitted.
Crap. I can't go down that way.
Oh. hell? Really? Where am I going?
He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof.
Cuckoo freaking sent me a message.
Oh, who's your friend?
Oh, it's that Marlo chick. The heck? What was that doing up there?
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. It's really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
He's got the key, though.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? All right. Museum's closed.
Thank you.
I supposed to jump to that? Answers that question. I bet you he's just gonna bust me by the time I get to that ring. Where am I going? Ah, okay.
There it is.
Ooh.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, just a little bit. Oh, I guess it doesn't take cover.
Okay.
I see something shiny. Shiny stuff. Pockets are not empty. And comes right to the door. Shit.
Who it is? The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Now, the ring.
What ring?
Ooh.
Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Time to run.
Stop the boy!
Holy crap.
Huh?
The ring.
Oh no 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 no! Why'd you jump on the rail? I was supposed to jump into the vent.
He has the ring.
There. Goodness.
Oh god.
There we go.
Hurry!
Let go!
Shit!
Oh, crap! Who the hell are these guys?
Good question. But I don't think you'd want to find... Oh, come on! Get the... No! There. Okay.
Yeah, they're shooting at me?
What? Oh. 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 I have no idea. Oh, God. Why is he helping me? What's your angle, Sully? Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh. Uh-oh. Oof. Ow.
We've got him.
Excuse me. Coming through. Sorry about that.
Lo siento. No!
We've got him.
Excuse me. Coming through. Sorry about that.
Just jump the bed. Jump the bed. What the hell's Sully doing? Oh shit! Ah! Oh shit! Called Commander.
Close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit.
Sully.
Come on. You're okay, kid. Safe here. Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
What do you want from me?
A little gratitude would be nice.
Yeah, for real.
Save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you? I mean, you're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied. Victor Solomon. This would be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was gonna take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you. So, what is this?
Sic Parvis Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings.
That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
You sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Catholic orphanage.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Yeah, well. Anyway. I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month. Tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
Oh, swell. And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
That's why she needs it.
For now.
She still has the astrolabe.
So you still haven't told me what your name is.
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look. You got talent. But you got a lot to learn. You stick with me and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah. Clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
They're gone. All right, lads?
Should have figured. I should have figured.
Put a silencer on that thing.
Sally, you've got no sense of drama.
Right. All that racket's gonna bring the cops any minute. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
All right. I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
Better stay on his good side.
All right, Broadeyes, look sharp. They're coming your way.
Don't lose them.
Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
Now we just follow them back to their hole.
You do realize you make everything sound dirty.
I do?
Let's get moving.
Hurry it up, Nate.
Shit. The filth.
This way.
What?
Come on.
Really? It's the Rosas.
Come on, Charlie. What's the holdup?
Yeah. All right.
Someone's claustrophobic.
It'll be over soon. That's it. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Hello.
That's blocked. Wait, we can get around this way.
Yeah, right. Or we could just use a little muscle.
Oh, there's a thought.
thing over there.
Sure thing.
I got it.
Put your back into it, mate. We haven't got all bloody night.
Yeah. Thanks for the help.
Come on, move your lazy asses. All right. Looks like the coast is clear.
You should be more careful with your head, you know it.
Evening, lads.
Oh, hey!
All right, darling.
Looks like hell spit you two back out.
It was a thing of beauty, Chloe.
I went off without a hitch.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself a little bit too much for my taste. My ears are still ringing.
Oh, for God's sake.
Helps if you have something in between. Oh, looks like I missed out on some fun.
Yeah, you did, actually. It was very, very cathartic.
Yeah, it's funny.
Do you have any trouble?
Easy peasy.
And you're sure they didn't see you trailing them?
Not a chance.
So, which door's scary Poppins hiding behind?
Behind that one there. The green one. They drove in ages ago, and it's been dark ever since.
You think they're still in there?
Well, I haven't taken my eyes off it. No one's gone in or out.
Hmm. Think these are really necessary? I mean, it's not like they're expecting us.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not messing about.
Hey, we're just gonna sneak in, and we sneak up. Just like that.
Yeah, fair enough. But any trouble, you shoot first and ask questions later, all right?
Man, I was sorely tempted to just pick up that briefcase back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, man.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're onto.
Yeah, well, at my age, a bird in the hand, you know.
Ew.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please. Look, I just hope you're right about this. Seems pretty quiet.
Too quiet, maybe.
You think they're still in there?
Well, we're not gonna just barge in the front door and find out.
Well, we can't afford to waste time standing here.
I'll find a way in, check it out. You three stay here.
Got it.
Let's see. As always, I'm probably going to be climbing something. Hello.
Looks like that'd hold your weight.
Looks like it could. Sorry, I can't look at Chloe's ass for a little bit longer. I got some climbing to do.
You're right up there. Yeah. Sorry about that.
That's gonna fall. Okay, maybe not. Is that a satellite dish? We're good. Oh, ow. This is
empty?
Injured us.
Wait a minute, where did it go?
Where did what go? Is there something over there? Yes, there is. There's some treasure. So what exactly am I looking for here? Some kind of vehicle? Looks like we probably have like some kind of van or something. Throw this as a garage.
did they go? This doesn't make any sense.
Can I? Hello. There you go. What, I can't open it? What the hell? What about the other door? Seriously? Nope. Okay, now what exactly am I looking for around here? Oh. Okay.
Anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it.
Tire tracks.
You sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. That damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's got to be an explanation. Just spread out, look around.
The tire tracks.
They were here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain.
But they stop here.
Looks like the car turned here.
And
hey, check this out.
Kind of mechanism.
Yeah, maybe. Four tires, four points of contact. Sully, stand right there. You two, like there and there. All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it. Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
Whoa. Well, all right then.
Well, abracadabra.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
This is like some MI6
only one
shit.
Way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, all right?
Wherever the hell that is.
That's a nice jacket.
Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Oh, well, let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
It looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
What? I like leather jackets.
Hey, over here.
It's locked.
Not for long.
Not for long. Jinx.
Should be able to squeeze through here.
Oh, Charlie's not gonna like this.
What?
Can we hurry along, please, mate?
I'm gonna just stay here just to piss him off.
All right, back there.
Yeah, you know, just keep on the old tight spaces. That's all.
Just keep moving.
Who the hell is McDuff?
Is there no bottom to your ignorance?
Who's that? I see them!
Oh, yeah, nice one, mate.
Thanks.
Oh, hello there. I see you've killed 83 of them.
What are you doing? Keep the silence.
Tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path.
Okay. Anything around here? Any shinies?
Oh, that is a long way down.
Oh, good lord. Hello. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. I'm not gonna Leroy that one. Let's see if we can jump. There we go. Oh, okay, now. There.
And careful.
Oh! We're supposed to grab it, Nate. We're supposed to grab it. Why aren't you moving? Leroy! Well, that worked. Where the hell am I going? Was that Fabergé egg? Oh, there's another one. Good lord, there's like freaking treasures everywhere.
Careful, it's slippery.
You do realize I'm supposed to go this way to the Nate. Come on now. There you go. There you go. And the climbing is a little bit more finicky this time around. Let's see if we can be able to work through that. Then.
Hey, there's a passage up there.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, looks like it's jammed though. Let me see if I can loosen it. Look out, here it comes. Hold on, mate.
All right, hopefully you won't miss anything.
There's some sort of gate up there.
You, Cutter, a little help here.
Sure, I gotcha.
Incoming.
All right, ready? Pull.
Got it.
Oh, heads up.
Okay, Charlie, come on.
There's the tunnel again.
It's too far to drop, though. We'll break our damn necks.
Crap, it's a dead end.
I can see that, but would there be a shiny? I guess not.
Down here.
Good question.
What in the world?
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate, but whoever they are seriously weird.
London Underground?
Look at the ironwork.
Well, it's gotta be Victorian, maybe older.
Rusting for a century.
Interesting. So what are we looking for here? Way through?
Maybe we can get through
way
here.
Up. Uh-oh.
No, no way we're moving there.
I don't think so.
Wait. Counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck. Right, one of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess who?
Of course.
Oh, crap.
Alright, let's see what we can do. What are we looking at here? Ah, here we go.
Almost there. this place.
No! You weren't supposed to go that way!
What the hell is this place?
Come on, climb up. There you go. Was that so hard to do?
Oh shit, get down.
Oh sure, they don't see your little flat flashlight.
Good eye. Thanks for having our back.
There's Marlowe's car.
All right. From here on, no more guns.
Where the hell am I going? Well, that answers that question.
Hands up.
We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Hey, you got us all wrong, man. We're from Cleveland.
And...
oh, well done, mate.
Atta boy. What the hell kind of place is this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train station or something.
Yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
A statue.
Get back. Take them out quietly.
Nicely done, boys.
Come on. They must have gone through here.
And it gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century.
Can't go that way.
What?
This place is really starting to give me the creeps.
No, not through the door. They're probably still in there.
Good point. Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
How about turn off the lights? There you go.
Hey, over here.
What is all this?
No, seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
not regrettable, sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What? That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
Hello. And he's out. Now, where are your buddies?
This is quite the operation they got going here.
What is this? What is all this? Whoa, that's kind of creepy.
Look at all this stuff.
Is that a spider?
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
What are you...
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise-ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, I know.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, so it was like a big cover-up.
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Focus!
It's long hidden.
What? Shit, long hidden? Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Just shut up. It's an anagram.
Long hidden.
Golden Hind.
The ship.
Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting?
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Could be at Buckland Abbey, for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on.
What Bingo!
Made from the wood of,
of course. There it is. I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
Do we shoot it?
We need to
to use the silencers.
Yep, reshoot it.
We need to use the silencers.
How the heck do I... Hello.
God, I was right. I went to Arabia.
Hey, we could use a little help here.
Come on, Nate, let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal and the cipher disk.
Got it. Go, go.
I have no ammo. Nice to know I can still make the headshots. I'm doing a lot better than the second game. It's a lot like the first one, so that's a nice little.
They're everywhere.
I see lasers.
You got it.
We've got to get out of here.
Keep moving forward. We'll find a way out.
Oops, excuse me. I see an AK. See how accurate this thing is. That one we got zoom on. Frick! Car's gone. Whoop! What was that? Whoa! I'm hearing doors open. Lamo!
Hey, there's a ladder. Come on, hurry up!
How are you still alive? Ooh, boomstick. Well, I've got a bad feeling about this. Shotgun.
Carter, where the hell are we? It's the North Atwood Station. Come on. Flush him out.
Excuse me. Boomstick.
Yeah, boys.
Can I change the, crosshair is kind of bugging me. Whoa! That was too close.
Chloe, can you read me? We're coming out the old North Atwood Station. There's no time to explain.
Missed it by that much. Oh god.
Wait, the lock.
Back up, back up. Come on, come on. Go, go, go.
Come on.
Nice shot.
Better tickle mine too, because now I gotta catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers.
Do a job? Well done.
Yeah.
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah,
Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this mark? This is John D's signature.
Who the hell's John D?
John D? One of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that. Yeah, yeah, he was a great mathematician.
Of course everyone would know that.
Time, he's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dog.
Yeah, see,
way.
He signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see, look. 007.
Not really that relevant.
So, it's John D who sent Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. D and Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
That's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And he traveled all over, documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia... It would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Well, city of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance, swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubel Kali Desert.
Right here.
I like the immeasurable wealth part, anyway.
You think of course you would, Sully.
D sent Drake after.
Oh, yeah. But more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait. If Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was that?
No, hang on a second. Because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubel Kali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean
script. Sabaean script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city.
Just fist bump.
But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France. No, you two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
Well, it's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles. Ah. Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
We're going to France.
End of the line, I guess. Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot.
Classic outfits.
What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.
Yeah.
Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile.
Enemies defeated by explosions.
Time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? Always get you out.
Was that a stamp? A wax seal?
Huh?
Oh, didn't need to jump in. It's not a pit of death.
There it is. Just like the Lord's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Yeah.
Just put that in.
All right.
Ha 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 ha.
Is that a pan flute?
Hmm.
This way. Watch your step.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. It's more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
Ooh, that's a pit of death. Almost walked right off of that. Where am I going?
Oh, this looks sketchy.
Just a little. Ooh, what is that?
Ah, what are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Hmm.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Hmm, okay, time to go explore.
Try this door there.
It's no good?
Not getting in this way.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
Oh, of course you probably could.
Yes, gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
All right, don't burn the place down.
Oops, excuse me, Sully. All right, which way are we looking at here? Okay, that'll work.
What about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
Right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
Interesting. Very interesting. Ooh. Oh!
Back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock.
Wait, where is he?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
In the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Hey, help me lift this up.
Do what now?
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah, must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there.
Oh, crap. Didn't mean to do that. Let's try that dance again.
Gotta find a way across.
Yeah, working on that. Oh, here you go.
I have an idea.
Yay, we're making progress.
All right, here we go.
All right, got it. There, come in. It is in what?
Is that a popcorn machine?
Great, now I'm craving some popcorn.
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Oh, for a second, I thought that was a treasure. Is there any other ones around here? Is there a shiny? Come on now, it's been a while since I came across one.
Hey, Nate. Square Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Now to make our way up there. Nope, not there. Oops, sorry, Sully. am I looking for here? Oop, didn't mean to do that. Oh. Interesting.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yeah. Come on. We got it.
Watch it!
Oop.
Oh, thanks.
Nate, isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
And a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
As iron sharpens iron, so a friend sharpens a friend. They call me Silver Fox. Whoa.
There's something weird about these suits of armor. Come here, check it out.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure that out. So there's any kind of... here we go. France. Aha! One with a mace, one with a sword. One with an axe. And one with a shield.
It looks like these statues will turn.
One with a shield toward the axe.
Bases rotate. Interesting.
Any idea in Lawrence's notebook about this?
Let me check. Yeah.
One with the axe.
Here, see? Four knights. With an axe,
towards
shield,
a shield,
a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Or the morning star, okay. The one with the morning stars towards the shield.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
I already figured it out. Don't worry about it.
Well, well. A secret passage.
All right.
And one with
gotta
the sword.
To you,
toward the axe.
Seems to be stuck.
So let's unstick it.
He's already facing the right way.
Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait. 1-2 pull or 1-2-3 pull?
Just pull.
Got it.
Oh!
Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there.
Yeah, that was quite the fall.
This way. Just meet me on the other side. Right. Hope there is another side.
I see a shiny. What the hell is that? What is all these pins? Can I... Ah, here we go. Okay. Belt buckle, seal stamp, brooch, bangle, strange relic, locket, the brooch. Coin, pendant, a knife. A butter knife. That's a jaguar? Coin purse. I thought it was a snuff pouch. Alright. Alright, looking here. What was that noise?
should be able to get through here.
Suck it in, man. Oh, 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 oh! Yeah. Oh man, I can't see a thing.
Should be able to climb up through there.
Oh!
Piece of cake.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
What, they followed us?
Sully.
And why did you peek over? How are you still alive? Can I try that again? Now. No, I'm not. Stop that! Nope, not that. I don't want that. What was that? Who said that? Oh, there he is.
Keep looking for him.
Gotcha! Ah! No, 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 no. I think I got him. No, I don't want the freaking. I guess probably would be more ammo for that.
Thanks for the gift, boys.
Ooh. Time for Blemo. There you go.
Didn't see that coming. Need to hear.
Come on. All right, now where's Sully? Answers that question. Oh, I thought those were grenades. Oh! Ooh, he just freaking drop kicked him.
I've got him.
No, you don't. Not very good at taking cover.
Sweet.
Ooh, hello. Is any more of those? Ah! No, 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 no. Where did you come from?
Shit.
Bye bye. Ah, no, 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 stop it. Oh, come on.
The frick?
Where do you think you're going? Yeah, this seems to be a little bit more better for this. See what I mean? Stop. Whoa!
Take him out.
Sully, are you all right? Come on. Gotcha. All right, let's gather these AKs. Okay, that's no wonder they all jumped me. Am I supposed to be going through this door?
Up this way.
I guess so.
Come on, son, give me some help with this door.
Sully. Come on, old man.
All right.
Well, which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
That's actually a very good suggestion. What happened to him?
What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was? That's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
I get the feeling we're about to find out.
Doesn't say anything though. It's just nonsense.
Anything about it in your notes?
Yeah, I think so.
Let's see what we got here.
Seems to be an order to the symbols. The pattern you have to follow.
Start here.
The tiles depress when you step on. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Thank you.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
Maybe. Next one will be an axe.
Must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure that out, Sully. There we go. No, okay, maybe not. So we're looking at that. Okay. Three. What's the one after that? Two axes and one, two, three.
That's it. You did it.
That's pitch dark.
Everything okay?
Want to give us some light?
Sure. Some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's gotta be at least 400 years old.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
What the hell?
Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out.
No wonder you were so quiet.
Some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John Dee.
Oh.
Great. More spiders.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
Or a lighter. It's a good investment.
Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
I got it. There you go.
Ah, great, another puzzle.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly.
Alright, so what are we looking at here?
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
Eagle or Phoenix? Horse.
What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Okay, let's try talking about the oh, here we go. Can I nope. Ah, there we go. Looking for the eagle. That goes right here. Horse. It's right here. Yeah. Am I looking at it right? Okay. Wait a minute. Anymore around here? No, that's it. So what about these other ones? Where would these go? Oh, hello. Yeah, look around the rooms. Probably a good idea. Wait a minute. that would have been the horse. So that's the eagle. A lion. What's that? The goat. What's that? So let me take a look at this. Okay. All right, so what would that be in a reference to? Whoa, what the heck? Uh-huh. No, I don't need a hint. I'm kind of getting it. Okay. What's that? That, okay. So in there, it needs to be. Okay. And the lion. That be am I looking at this right? It's there. Oh, okay, I see it. Hang on. What was the one on the side? It's there. 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 Okay. I see it now.
Looks inviting. Watch yourself.
And how long did it take you to do that one?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Sort of amulet. Something written here.
So roughly about the same time I did.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, Alexandra!
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Huh? Oh, shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Spiders!
Seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here. Give me a boot.
Those spiders or those ants? Freaking Siafu. Yeah, good idea. Alright. Where do we go from here?
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Easy enough. What over here, Sully?
I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Excuse me.
Whoa. Got me? Things gonna go.
I know.
What am I looking at here? Whoa, shit.
Hey, that'll work.
Yeah, just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on. Shh.
Empty those cans. Every last drop.
They gotta torch the damn place. Sully, who are you shooting? Oh. Blammo! Jump!
Watch the place!
Crap, that's not good.
Take him out, Sully!
Gotcha. Sully, what are you doing, man? Bye. There you go.
Come on, hurry.
Hang on, I'm coming.
It's an inner-ear thing. Let's go. I got your back. Hurry.
Nope. Don't want that. Oh shit! Really? Let the big ass do it again? That's not the one. Oh! Jesus, we're not Sully. Oh! I gotta do this whole thing over again. Jump into the fire! Jesus. Oh shit, really?
Come on up here.
Oh god, not again. Jump! Jesus Christ!
Keep climbing! Come on, mate!
Get some! No, give me the freaking handgun. I don't want the... Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oof. Good Lord.
Oh, man, that was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Give me a second.
You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? You think we're in that?
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had your back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Ouch.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. I hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Syria, the next night.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
We better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead. We got the element of surprise. It's not wasted.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe. Four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. And on that bombshell, we're gonna end it here. Chapter 8, The Citadel. Wait, did I just hit? Oh, okay. Just to make sure. And the main menu. Now I hit a couple of stats. I'm catching up to you. So let's see how far we look here. Total enemies defeated. I even got a trophy for that. That's pretty cool. 131 to your 118. Most enemies defeated in a streak without failing. You're up by 10 on that one. Checkpoints failed or restarted. Half as much. Total enemies defeated using gun combat. Did I catch up to you? Total shots fired. Probably because of all the shots on the AK. Someone's been following my example. Shots at contact. Nice. Hit ratio. Okay. I'm doing a bit more spraying and praying than I usually do. Total headshots. Bam! Look at that. About 45 minutes ahead. Okay. Most headshots performed in a row. We are dead even on that. End cover blind fire, we're even. Enemies defeated running gun. I'm up by one. Shooting while edge hanging. We're even. I don't think we came across someone with a riot shield just yet. Zooms. Spastic reloader, I see. Someone's following my example. Shoulder switches and no cheating on that. I'm gonna hold you to that. We're on the honor system here. You can watch mine, but you can't. I can't watch yours. What's the Cal 7? Propane tanks. Someone had got blammo happy. Hold on, where's the Cal 7? Is that the shotgun? Is that the sawed-off shotgun? Total enemies defeated using hand-to-hand. I threw down the fisticuffs. I'm using stealth or even on that. Enemies in a row. Who's done the most blammo? Grenades thrown. Single explosion. Nice. Edge hang. Dropped the grenade when you shot them. Okay. Spend playing. Standing still. Spend time running. We were pretty close on that one. Climbing. Same with that. In the air. Yeah. Times taken cover. Times I could. Good lord. Times I took cover. Were you just like staying in one spot while I was moving all over the place? What were my numbers for the shoulder switches? My 8 to your 0. Wish the game didn't count with the same enemies, because. Oh, yeah, that's right. I didn't take that into account. Hmm. You died half as much times, so. Yet somehow I still managed to kill more than you. Or did you just skip some? Wasn't from enemy. Oh. Falling? Yeah. I haven't seen any snipers around or RPGs. Alright. Elena? Agent 99? Is that supposed to be a reference to, friggin', Get Smart? Okay, anyways. Ooh, what we got here for tweaks? Fast, slow, flip, infinite ammo. Oh crap, okay, the same thing from the second game. Alright.
End it here.
About half an hour longer than I normally went, but I just got too caught up in the whole burning the house down. We're gonna end it here. Let's see. What's today? Friday? Oh, it's Saturday now. Tune in on Monday, where we continue with more Resident Evil. And we'll go. Let's see. I think we'll just go ahead and do the, what was that, first temple, the first temple for Majora's Mask. I think it's called the Woodfall Temple. And then we'll continue with more Uncharted 3 on Wednesday and Friday. And I think we'll be finishing the campaign for Doom next Thursday. And how many more weeks? One, two, three. We got a full 3 weeks. Oh, wait, hold on. No, we got a full 2 weeks before I go on my little week break. So, yeah, I got 2 weeks to cover some ground. Should be finishing Doom before the break. As for Resident Evil, I don't know where I'm standing on that. Have not started Chris's off-stream playthrough. As for Majora's Mask, we'll probably get about halfway before I take the break. And I don't know where I'm gonna end up on Uncharted 3. But yeah, that's the plan for now. Let's see what we're looking at for. Looks like Shadow of Colossus is winning. So actually, I'm just gonna go. Can't really think of anything else that will be put to a vote, but I will keep that up for probably another week. And then, whatever wins next week will be, I gotta figure that out. If I do get Shadow of Colossus, I'm gonna try and find a used copy of it. That way I don't have to worry about waiting for Gamefly. But, yeah, I guess that'll probably be on, not the Sunday that I come back, but probably the following Sunday. That'll probably be like probably July 31st, maybe? Probably, yeah, we'll see how that goes. But, yeah, so far I am really enjoying Uncharted 3. That's a whole lot more, like, really out, like, I don't know, it's hard to really, like, say it, like, describe it. The word is not coming to me, but I'm, like, much more, like, engaged than I ever been for the first two, and it's just, like, that, like, more, I guess, action-packed? I don't know, I'm trying, like, I have the idea in my head, but I just can't think of the words to describe it. But other than that, I'm really, really enjoying this. I do like the things that they added for the combat, especially with the hand-to-hand. It's a little bit more enjoyable, like the little quick button prompts and all that. So, yeah, I'll probably have to do a little bit more hand-to-hand compared to the other two, just because of that. Get to throw people around and all that stuff. But anyways, I digress. We're gonna go ahead and call it a night. I guess we'll probably do a sync out after this. We got time. It's only 3:00. But let's see. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and end it here, leave the poll up for another week, and we'll just pick up the schedule again next week. Alright. That'll be it for the night. Questions, comments, or complaints, you let me know. Any suggestions that you would like me to try out for future Let's Plays, Let's Tries, or WTF Gaming, shoot them out at me. Otherwise, you have a great weekend, and I will see you on Monday. Hope you find some good stuff for the Steam sale. I am so tempted to buy more things, but unfortunately, I do not have the money, so most likely it's all just gonna end up, blah, 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 all gonna end up on my wish list. We'll see how that goes. Anyways, y'all have a great night. I'll see you later. Have a great weekend. See you Monday. Take care. Peace out. Life is good. Night, everyone.